Good day, Drastitie. Dear Director General, friends of the Tudamino Library. It is an honor and a pleasure for me to have an opportunity to congratulate your historical library on its 100-year anniversary. I was able to visit Tudamino and saw myself the efforts taken by successive administration to improve the library. The library has stood the test of periods of troubled times in Russia and continued with making available foreign literature for the development of science and culture in Russia and beyond. I was highly impressed by the scope and number of books and other documents in the collection of the library in multiple languages, even the languages that are not widely used in Russia. It was especially heartwarming for me to see the books written in the languages of Sri Lanka, both in Sinhala and Tamil. I'm sure Russian students learning these two languages, as well as Sri Lankan students studying in Moscow, will make great use of this collection. To promote literature and culture, the embassy is currently considering to hold cultural and educational events with the library. I believe that several of the books on Sri Lanka, which your library should definitely keep in its shelves, are books by famous authors like Martin Wickremesinghe, the publications like Viravaya, On Culture and Civilization, and Uprooted. These are the books which demonstrate the life and culture of Sri Lanka and Sri Lankans. The Rudamino Library is inseparable from the life of Margarita Rudamino, who founded the library in 1921 at the age of 21. Her parents, who were lovers of foreign literature, should be congratulated for the attitude they cultivated in young Margarita before both of them passed away when Margarita was only 14 years. What her parents told to Margarita, that every educated person should speak another language in addition to his own, remain true yesterday, today, and tomorrow. I sincerely hope Tudamino Library will continue to live up to that expectation of Margarita's parents and conduct such programs to promote international links, promote publications, authors and cultures through such modern methods as virtual tours, and also sharing of expertise and creating knowledge in the sphere of cultivation of reading among both young and old in the modern technology-driven era. I wish all the success and prosperity to the Rudamino in the next 100 years. Thank you very much. Спасибо.